Welcome back with Teacher Wensi again.
I miss you so much. How are you? I hope you great, right? Okay. Now I come in to make a crab for you. Okay? That crab is have inside your pack. Oh, who's come get the pack for? You will see in day 2. We call male crab back. Okay, you see? In day 2, this one. You gonna make with teacher, okay? Let's start. Okay, our material, we need to have scissors. We need glue. This is crab paper. For make a handle, see? And then, we write the Cambodian mail. And we have a light blue A3 paper. First, you need to fold it in half. Okay? You fold it in half and then you open it. The glue. Use your finger, okay? Put your glue. Put many glue, okay? And one more side. After you put the glue, you put the crab paper, make it as a handle, okay? Don't forget put many glue. Use your finger, okay? It's sticky. You can wash it later. Don't worry, it's not yucky. I know you will feel sticky and you feel yucky, but that's okay. You can clean it later. And then we stick it together. Okay. See? But that's not yet finished. Inside your pack, you will see this one also. So you need to cut it. Okay? And then stick on your back. Okay? Cut. Okay? But hold your scissors carefully. Don't cut your finger. Okay, open, cut, open, cut. Okay, cut it one more, okay. Let's stick it together, okay? You will see inside the pack, and then you can carry it. It's called a male carry bag, okay? Now, you finish, so I hope you enjoy with this crab. It's a bit easy, okay? And you ask mommy and daddy help you to cut, or you try to cut it by yourself, okay? But really careful with your finger. Bye-bye!